Hello, 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 and welcome back to another Poison Ivy L video. Today we are back on Apex Legends after a very, very long break. As you can see on the screen, the little square, we are playing on the PlayStation, to be exact, the PlayStation 5, which I recently bought. I have been giving Apex a try on the PlayStation and also COD, and I have to say 20 out of 10. I'm waiting on cross progression to come, but in the meantime just trying to grind as usual. And do want to say I have a very good gameplay for you. I'm pretty sure I was playing against a bot right here. I don't even think that person shot at me. I don't even know. Anyways, guys, we got the 2K badge for Wraith, and we got a 12 bomber on this match. Unfortunately, one of my teammates left, but the lifeline stuck by me, and we managed to secure a dub. So three things happened. We got a 2K badge, we got a 12 bomb kill, and we secured a dub. All in all, it was a really great match, and I do hope you stick around and enjoy the rest of this video.